This is the look. Hey guys, this is girl Ariel. We are here in New York City right now, and we are doing the World Pride Gigarama. I'm super excited. I'm gonna be on the main stage today of Central Park for Youth Pride. It's all ages. You just had to register, so I'm excited to churn it out for the kiddos. We're doing Venomous Coin and all that fun stuff. Tati, come say hi.
What?
Come say hi.
This
is the look. Look at that woman. Look at this woman. Who's more of a womana? I would probably say this glue stick.
Yeah, basically.
We're going for the drama on the eye today. You know what this is giving me?
What?
It's giving me like Britney, like Slave for You.
Perfect.
From the music, Skinny as a Needle. I am skinny as, this is me, this brush. Hey girl.
I ain't pulling.
Oh, okay, this natural sunlight is doing us good, sweetie. Look, two women, Kim K. I just had an epiphany. So you know, y'all know how like she just came out with the body shapers and it's the kimono. I said that bitch should come out, I'm gonna trademark this right now. That bitch should come out with some camping gear and she should be like, all right guys, let's go kimping. And her brand should be called Kimping. Are you shook? We're just here in the hotel room, getting ready for Central Park World Pride Youth Pride, yeah!
I never relax.
Yeah, but I'm really excited. I'm in my outfit, looking like a woman. Golden tan, look at these tatouages. Those baby hairs laid sweaty. Look at that. Wanna see how you go from a woman to not a woman? Hi.
Hey, baby. Hey, baby.
Hey, baby!
Do a little runway walk for y'all motherfuckers. Outfit of the day keeps the doctor away. That doesn't make any sense. Hi, see, yeah, ho, ta, ha! I can only kick if I make that noise. Like, watch if I don't do it. No. Ha! Okay. I'm like a freaking Power Ranger. I got a funny ass story for you guys. So my dumb ass, I get worried because I have a really, if you guys did not know, I have a self-diagnosed hypothyroidism, which means I can't burn calories very well. And I need to work really hard to like maintain a figure. Go off, mom. So thanks, mom, literally. So I always have to make sure that I'm like working out on the constant. So if a hotel room does, or if a hotel doesn't have a gym, I like to still be able to work out, so I had to take a car from New Jersey to New York for this weekend, and I brought my own mom weights. So like I got bored in the car and I was watching Escape the Night, shout out to Joey Graceffa, and I was watching episodes of Escape the Night sitting in the back of this dude's car, and I was literally just like looking out the windows like,
let me drive faster.
Why do you think my chest looks so good? Yeah, I know. Oh my god, he was probably like, and then I didn't have any ones to tip him, even though I intentionally packed them, but I couldn't find them because they were shoved so far in my ass pocket. But then he was probably like, you need those ones. Like,
lady.
Right, hello. Alright guys, so we are going to head out to Central Park now, and we are going to continue vlogging, and I love you guys, and we will see you there.
Yes.
I'm trying to find non-homophobic lighting. I have been unsuccessful so far. Yo, this lighting is rough! This lighting is rough!
I want something to make you my slave. 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 I want something to make you my sl
silly boy in a dress. Yes! Happy Pride, you guys! Alright, so, you know it is hot. Like I said, please, 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 we want your safety. Make sure everybody stays hydrated with all the amazing, amazing performances. It is so hot. This bra just keeps on slipping. I'm gonna have a nip slip. I'm sorry. This bra is very questionable. It's almost as questionable as Soju's makeup on that makeover challenge. I'm not saying, I'm just saying. Are you guys ready to see some more entertainers? Can I get a hell yeah? Coming to the main stage, we have a sickening rapper from Baltimore.
Alright guys, we are on day two for World Pride. We're getting this mug on again. We have an event going on later for VH1. Super excited. So yeah, let me slap this mug on and I will see you guys shortly.
Who was?
Riot, be friends with her. So I can be friends with her.
Tati wants to be friends with Violet Chachki. Hey guys, so it is day two of World Pride in New York City. I just finished getting ready. We have an event tonight for VH1. Actually, it's like an MTV something. I should probably know, but yeah, we're gonna go. It's like an event for MTV. It's gonna be super fun. We're gonna take some pictures. And yeah, I just have my hat, little Betsy Johnson, guys love BJ. Two meanings to that one, sweaty. So yeah, Pride Weekend was amazing. Yesterday was really fun. We got to meet a lot of people, especially because a lot of the younger kids don't get to come out to the shows at the clubs because obviously you have to be 21 years old to get in there. But I got to meet a lot of younger people. Everyone was having a really good time. Thankfully, everyone mostly stayed hydrated. Lots of water bottles. It was really, really hot. But I hope everyone had an amazing time. And if you did, if we took some pictures, make sure you guys post them so I can like them. So yeah, we're gonna get dressed soon and then we are going to head on over there. So now I'm going to get dressed so we can go to the event.
You look golden.
Good. Okay, so we are in the car. I can't really move a whole lot. I'm like friggin' peanut butter and jelly inside of the sandwich. And we are headed to, I feel like now I know what a friggin' jelly bean, no, what are they called? A gummy bear feels like in the packaging. I'm like, let me out, mom. Oh, the lighting was good and then it went away.
See?
Oh, that's better. We're here, we're queer, and we're ready to party with Pride. And
telling you that, my fucking YouTube. We are here with MTV and it is the party for Pride. Look, there's some windows. We got a very sexy DJ. Look. Welcome, welcome to my home. Come on. I'm taking myself out of lights and love. Come meet my guests. Yes! Hi, the boys just got here. Oh, some boys just got here. I'm a married woman, but not tonight. It's what the party was lacking. We got some. Dusty, we would like to know, what kind of underwear you wearing? Jock strap. No. Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna walk around a little bit more. Hi. How are you? Happy Pride. Happy Pride. Just two women enjoying life.
Yes.
Speaking of women.
Bloodbath.
Yeah, that's a woman.
Let's go.